The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
The Scottish Warrior has arrived.
A multi-time world champion and a Royal Rumble winner.
To this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE. The Scottish Warrior has earned every bit of respect he is given. He's transformed from the Chosen One to a real-life, fire-breathing dragon.
Yeah, the WWE is the Scottish Warrior's battleground, and he will go face-to-face with absolutely anyone.
Say hello to Imperium.
Giovanni Vinci, Ludwig Kaiser, and the ring general, Gunther.
Well, Imperium clearly are not here to have fun, but you have to respect their mission statement of the mat being sacred.
Oh, I do, but I've seen your matches, Saxton, and you do not respect their mission statement.
Have you seen my matches? I definitely consider the mat sacred.
Oh, my gosh.
He's undefeated. Tonight, this superstar knows his offensive arsenal will be tested. Byron, do you think he can trade bombs with McIntyre?
Absolutely not. And if he tries, he's losing this match.
Introducing the challenger from Ayers, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Who's gonna lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and well, it could be just that again here tonight.
Driven right through the face, and again.
Still knocked
again. Yikes.
And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Neckbreaker. Ouch.
McIntyre's mistake.
Gunter from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Locked in. Drew McIntyre is in a bad. Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No, wait. He is. He did it. Gunter in a poor position.
Mixing no.
Into the pin attempt. Two. Kick out just in time.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Ooh. When you're in the ring with a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre, what's the most important thing to keep in mind?
It's crucial that you show McIntyre no mercy. This is a guy who can take a real beating and keep on swinging. So, hold nothing back. If you give McIntyre even a sliver of an opening, he'll exploit.
Cross landing, powerbomb.
Offense like that is why Drew McIntyre's a game changer. Drew is looking thrilled with the beating he's putting on.
Kick to the gut. Arms hooked.
Future shock DDT.
Uh-oh.
Gunther cuts him off.
Crucial turnaround there because Gunther was falling behind.
Gunther isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to him. Counter after counter.
And a fiery lariat.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, my God.
Two. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Enough already.
Bam!
The champ looking worn out.
And McIntyre's aggression seemingly growing with each attack.
Uncorks a thunderous chop. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Ooh! Escape chop.
Slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
Of him.
I I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Uh-oh. Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can't.
It's absolutely nuts.
Attempt here to get back on his feet. Uh-oh. Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
He manages to escape it.
Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight. He wants to battle.
He's heading back to the ring.
Gunther wants to finish this.